Every day is watermelon. So the problem is we have a lot of watermelon waste every lunch. So we try to convert watermelon waste into ethanol. So we collect watermelon waste every day and then we ferment it. Yes, we blend the watermelon with yeast and add sugar and add some urea or fertilizer. So we ferment it for 7 days and then we extract the ethanol from the mixture and then we get this bioethanol. But we cannot use bioethanol right away in the vehicle, into the motorbike. We have to mix it with normal gasoline or petrol because the pure 100% bioethanol will drop the machine. So this is 20% ethanol from using from watermelon and 80% gasoline or petrol. So yeah, we're trying to use the waste, maximize the function of the waste to be useful and also to reduce the CO2 production. So this is the result of workshop. Yes, there is workshop on making soap bar. We're also making this soap with useful oil. We mix it with coconut oil, sunflower oil, and olive oil, and useful oil.
You know the plastic lid, cup, or bottle. Over here. After that, coming small size. Glass. After that, we melt it here and for this white cream. So the final product we can use for anything else, like because these are the flexible kinds of the plastic. This is a sample. You can make it.